but we will show them as we walk together in the sun.
Students, welcome back to another episode of Jean Pastel's Masterclass. On today's episode, I will be introducing Mr. Ronald Lee, world-famous criminal and sculptist. Without further ado, the man himself, Ronald. You all right, buddy?
Got stuck.
That's all right.
Can you unbuckle me?
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
What are you in for? I gotta ask.
DUI and grand larceny. No, it's this way.
What accent is that?
Wales.
Wales?
London.
I thought it was fake.
Sorry.
That's all right, buddy. Ronnie?
Ronald.
Oh. How are you today, buddy?
I'm well. How are you, Gene?
I'm good. I'm doing good. You know, it is always a pleasure to have another familiar face on this wonderful TV show of mine. Mm-hmm. All right, class. In a few minutes here, just like always, I will have my dear friend Ronnie will sit down with me and we will sculpt. You have been doing that for quite a long time.
30 years.
30 years?
Yes. From a young age, I've been really good with my hands. And my uncle would tell me that all the time. And I found my passion one day playing with Play-Doh.
Really?
Yeah. Which will tie back into what I have in store for you later. And so I'd sit there and just make like these crazy outlandish sculptures with Play-Doh.
Really?
Like such a juvenile thing, but it was so innocent.
Yeah.
And one day my mom saw it and she was like, yeah, let's take it to the Smithsonian. I was like, pretty.
Smithsonian?
Yeah, pretty big jump.
Yeah.
And they ate it up. So I had to make more because they ate it.
Did they like physically ate it?
No, it was gnarly. They were.
Oh, that was That was the early 90s. It was the great Smithsonian eating. Yeah. It was, that was tough. I'm sorry you lost all that work.
No, but it's okay. Like, they loved it. And so they hired me on ever since then. So today I brought with me Play-Doh. So I could show you. We could play around, you know.
Yeah.
Hang on.
I'd love to. Everyone sit back and get ready for Ronald's sculpting. Welcome to the artist's desk.
Yes.
I think that's the yoga class in the other room.
Oh, okay.
Welcome to the artist's table. In a few minutes, Ronnie here will be showing us how to sculpt.
The most important thing to sculpting is the gear. So, today, the Play-Doh.
I appreciate your color choice.
Thank you. Oh, 1 second.
Blue, yellow, red, green. The primary colors.
Yeah, primary colors.
That's very...
Took the words right out of my mouth. Okay, so, today...
So, if you don't mind me asking, what are you planning on creating here?
So this is what I'm going to be making, a microphone for music.
Oh, yes.
Because that's what you
can do.
So we'll start with green.
Okay.
This is going to be the handle of the microphone. So.
Is there a color you'd want next?
Let's go with blue.
Blue?
Blue for the head of the microphone.
Oh, yes, the head.
Yes.
All right, let's give it a little dump.
Did it come out? Oh, nice. So, with any microphone, you have a mushroom tip. They sing it too.
Yes.
So, microphone stand to hold the microphone.
This is high quality.
Yeah, no. This is we imported this from China. And it's pretty good. Do you take a bite?
No.
There's some in your mouth.
No, I didn't take a bite.
So I had to make more because they ate it.
Did they like physically ate it?
No, they were. Oh. The issue is, there's nothing to hold it.
Oh.
So, that's where the pin comes in. Sorry. That.
Oh. This right here. How does
So we put them here. You hold it actually. Hold it open. Open wide. Oop. The head's a little big. So, and then it holds it. Oh, that's a little big, isn't it? Just so it has a little bit more stability.
Yeah.
But then there we go. That's a microphone. We could sing into it. Ah! You want to try?
Yeah. You are my sunshine. That's really cool, man.
No, that's so sick. We can even make other things. Here, watch.
What were you arrested for again?
DUI and grand larceny.
Oh.
DUI and grand larceny.
DUI?
DUI.
Okay.
Anyway, so the microphone stand?
6.7%. We have brought some of the greatest artists of our generation to experience and to help out you at home learn something great. Thank you again, truly.
Of course. All right, I'll walk out the store.
All right. Class, we learned a lot today. Quite a bit. Rodney helped us out a lot today and taught us something that you may not have learned at home. My name is Jean Pastel, and this is my masterclass. But just give me a few words. No words. That's all right. We inspire here, not expire.